Hello and welcome to Manipal Dubai TV. I'm Parvathi Shine, reporting from the second day at Sharjah International Book Fair. Today we are here with America's best-known comedian, TV actor, producer, and one of New York's best-selling author, Steve Harvey. On the second day at Sharjah International Book Fair, students interacted with Steve Harvey. The event was hosted by RJ Nimi of Channel 4 Network.
Look. You know, I grew up very poor. You know, we were very, very poor. And I didn't want to be poor. I just didn't. I was tired. At 10, I was tired. I was tired of being poor at 10. So it was quite a struggle. But I had always dreamed of being on television. I would watch TV as a young boy. And I just wanted that. And it became very, one of the most important facets of my life was to aspire to be something more.
Steve Harvey talked about his plan to self-publish his new book that he's working on titled Queen Moose, a book that talks about strong women. He also talked about how important it is to have extraordinary dreams and faith in God in order to be successful. He highlights his struggles, mistakes and success with a touch of humor. According to him, comedy is the hardest profession. An overlook on his journey not only inspired all present there, but also gave them a positive outlook for their future.
I know what to do, but let me tell you something about you. Your track record for surviving bad days is 100%. You, the one who thought you weren't gonna make it, who thought you couldn't get up again, who thought it was over, who thought it was the worst day you've ever had, your track record for surviving bad days is 100%. So what would make you think that you won't survive the next bad day? Because God keeps getting you up over and over and over again. So when I fall, I just get up again.
With cameraman Alan Anthony, Parvathi Shine reporting for Manipal Dubai TV.